As a trial subscriber, once you complete the proposal wizard, it will bring you to the Add Products page. Once you become a SmartOffice user, you'll most likely go to the Quick Spec page first, but let's start with the Add Products page. Here's how it works. Top right, we have a search box. Here you can search for brand names, categories, model numbers, descriptions, things like that. We have four tabs down here: your favorites, your company items, packages that have been created, and online. The online tab basically are all the items that are inside of our Xero setup choices, but it allows you to choose them individually, and there's no pricing involved. So you put the pricing in. So let's search for company items. Maybe I want to add some episode speakers to some of these rooms. I'll do my search and I'll see my choices for episodes. I want to put these in-ceiling speakers in. So I'll drag a pair of these over to the living room. Now, this speaker is set up to come along with assembly items, but you won't see those assembly items until you hit save. So right now it looks like this. After hitting save, we'll now see that along for the ride, because this is a new construction residential project, it brought the brackets and it brought wire with it. So I don't have to think about those things. They're already there. Now, let's say I wanted to add those speakers to multiple rooms. If I want to do that, we can use the plus button. And now you see a list of all the rooms in the house. And I can decide that I want those speakers to be in the kitchen, the dining room, up in the gallery, and maybe my master bath. Now you notice there's another set of columns here, and this column is for options. So what happens with options in SmartOffice is it puts it on the proposal, but the dollar amount for that product is not added into the total until you change it from an option into a line item. You can also choose how many. Maybe I want two pair in the master bathroom. I'll hit save, and now you see these items have all been added to the other rooms. And once I save the proposal, you'll now see all of the accessory items as well. Packages works the same way. Maybe I want to bring a cable jack into one of these rooms. So I'll take the cable jack and I'll drop it into the kitchen. And when I hit save, you can see what my assembly for the cable jack includes. Up in the top left, you'll see the proposal amount, and you'll also see the count of items that are in your proposal currently. And that's how we use the Add Products page. Next, we'll take a look at Quick Specs. In our next video, we'll take a look at Quick Specs.